Neurogenic hypertension is characterized by an increased level of sympathetic nervous activity. Recently, due to its potential causal role in the genesis of neurogenic hypertension, an emphasis was put on the role of oxidative stress in brainstem structures. Angiotensin 1,7-MAS receptor NO mechanism thus represents a good choice for investigation of neurogenic hypertension therapeutic candidate. In the case of vasovagal syncope, nucleus tractus solitary in the brainstem is stimulated, provoking an enhancement of vagal tone and withdrawal of sympathetic nervous activity tone. Vasovagal syncope could benefit from recruiting and application of antimuscarinic drugs used in other parasympathetic disorders. The development of new drugs for treatment of neurogenic hypertension and vasovagal syncope is a time and money-consuming process, which can be accelerated by in silico screening of the molecular libraries for candidate novel drugs and by repurposing of approved drugs. The aim of this study was then to apply EIIP-ISM approach, connecting the electronium interaction potential of organic molecules and their biological properties, to identify candidate neuropeptides and small molecules for the potential therapeutics of neurogenic hypertension and vasovagal syncope. The ISM analysis identified three forms of apelin as the potential candidates interactors of MAS receptor or neurons in brainstem sympathetic centers, and indicated apelin as potential modulator of MAS1 receptor and novel candidate for treatment of neurogenic hypertension. With respect to the muscarinic antagonists applied in the therapy of vasovagal syncope, an AQVN-EIIP approach for new candidates reveals that, on the basis of their molecular properties, 78% of tested antimuscarinic drugs might have therapeutical potential for vasovagal syncope. Best candidates for future clinical studies are hydroxyzine and cyclopentoate.